sports already. Looks like the rain's not gonna spoil the day.